What's going on, everybody? It's Profane Hurricane, and I'm back here with a new game, Layers of Fear. I have never played this game before, but from what I understand, it is spooky. So, yeah. I don't play a lot of spooky games. Not because I'm scared, because I'm not scared. You're scared. I just don't play them because, reasons. But it's not because I'm scared. But I understand that this game is not very long. So I don't know how long not very long is. But I thought maybe, just a kind of shorter thing. Got a lot of, long form episodic games on here.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone.
So we're gonna see hopeless. How well a short form game goes.
But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Okie dokie. Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Oscar Wilde. The picture of Dorian Gray. Reading. Okay. So. I move real slow. Good Lord. Let's see what this is. An artist's triumph. Gallery opening wows critics. Some call him the new Caravaggio. Caravaggio? Others compare him to Van Eyck. And one awestruck critic who wished to remain unnamed went as far as to invoke the spirit of the great Leonardo. Any way you slice it, the exhibition proved an immense success. And that part's scratched out. Distinct Style has been praised for its unique combination of Renaissance influence and more progressive techniques. The artist himself attended the event in the company of his beautiful fiancée, looking stunning in her black gown. Revealed to us exclusively that the couple are indeed expecting. Oh. All right. So they're expecting. Got some china. Got some bourbon. Dark and stormy night outside. It's perfect for looking in drawers and opening up cabinets and whatnot. Okay. Thought maybe there was writing on the back of that. Cigars and brandy, more dishes. What do we got here? What does that say? Pop kill? I don't know what that says. It's written in cursive. I can't read it because it's all shiny. Figured you'd be up all night, so I made you a little treat. You know, I bet even Rembrandt occasionally took time off from being brilliant and snored his head off like the rest of us common folk. I know, gasp. In other words, get some sleep, you big dummy. I love you. Aw. Well, isn't that nice? That's kind of a mess in here, though. That's less nice. Get more dishes. I don't think there's anything in these things. Dark as shit in there. Got some beautiful music in the background, though. I'm sorry for yesterday. You were right. I overreacted. It's just that this isn't about me. It's about her. Everything I do with her best interest in mind. I guess I've always believed that in an imperfect world, it's worth to strive for perfection. Now I'm starting to sound like my father. I will work on my temper, though. Promise. We'll talk later. I love you. So we had a fight. Can I target that one? Thank you. That's what I wanted. What's in here? The boudoir. Oh no, that's the bathroom. Well, I put the seat down, so. One time below knee prosthesis, Achilles Prosthetics Company. How the hell did they fuck up my length? I mean, honestly, how do you fuck up somebody's length? Oh, lights. So this is a mess too. What the hell happened in here? Like the reflection of on the floor, water, like that. What's this? Sir, I didn't touch the workshop just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. That is just the kind of sass that I don't need from my hired help. Go down here. Oh, it's getting dark. Hello? I mean, this is my house, right? So I shouldn't be scared in my own house. That's locked. Just because we keep it all creepy-like. There's something blocking my way there. I'm not scared of rats. Unless they're like Dark Souls rats, because that would be pretty scary. Uh-oh, can't find my way out. Oh, there it is, okay. So I guess... what's in here? Mouse traps. Okay. Well, that was effective. I set off all the mouse traps. Got a rat problem? Call us now at forget about it. Oh, call us now and forget about it. Fast, efficient, and discreet. Little Vinny and partners. I mean, we do have a rat problem, but I set off all the traps, so. Okay. Go upstairs now. Doing a very good job at setting quite the mood in here. It's like this foreboding. So the music is burned. Not a music fan. Okay. So no music then. Alright. Good to know. What's this? Been working all night. Don't wake me up. Okay. I will not. It's locked. I imagine this is also locked. Okay. Galactic's grand opening in flames. Disastrous fire at the new department store leaves dozens fighting for their lives. The long-awaited opening of the Galactic department store, I'm gonna read it this way, turned into hell on Earth when the building's wiring burst into flames. While the majority of the visitors managed to reach the emergency exits in time, several unfortunate attendees were trapped in the back of the building, having no chance to escape the raging inferno. The exact number of casualties has not yet been determined, although it is estimated that at least a dozen people have been severely injured. The owner of the Galactic, Ronald Sheffield, has so far declined to comment on today's tragic events. What I don't understand is you told me not to wake you because you'd been working all night. But then when I come in here, you're not here. Sorry, couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work. Love you. Okay. But you left your cane. Well. Get some... A little bit of a drinking problem, not gonna lie. We got disappearing bottles of booze out there. Okay, so. Hello? The music stopped. Oh, it started again. Okay. Let's turn on some lights. Get some broken stuff here. That's my key. I'm sorry, I'll make it up to you tonight. Or I'll make it up to you. Tonight is all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised. Well. Oh, that's cool. I like that. That's neat. So we've got our key, which I believe is going to be the key to go downstairs, but There's other things here. So we have kids. Jesus, that is a big crib. Aw. He's fun. You're a fun little fellow, aren't you? Toys. Bows. Colored pencils, or regular pencils. Blocks. Well, that doesn't look happy. That's not a great way to store all your brushes. What is that? They're just brushes. Oh my god, I'm invisible. More booze. More booze. That's locked. Okay. What's this? Lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Okay. Oh, it's my stool. Okay. Can I do anything here? No? Get it right this time. Okay, this is a very different area than was previously on the side of that door. Great. Okay. Hi. So I'm guessing that we don't have lights anymore. It's different again. Okay. Oh boy. Going in circles. Kind of getting that feeling, yeah. Statues. very windy outside. Oh, I don't know what that is. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is whispering? That's not okay. And we're locked in here. Okay, so there has to be something that has that number written on it, right? Something. Because I don't know what the number is. Is it written somewhere? Am I stupid? Possibly. Okay. 854. Okay. Let's try 854. Is that 8? I think that's 8. Hey, we did it. The past holds back, look closer.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Can I not do anything else with that? No. Okay. Can I leave now? Is the door gonna open? No. Oh, never forget. A rocking chair. Why don't you not be rocking with no one in you? All right. What else we got? Well. That was a trap door. Why do we have trap doors in our house? I didn't sign on for that. Dust mice. Even in my lungs. Grotesque vermin dirt. There is always more. All right. Very poetic. I appreciate it. Hi. What the fuck? Why are you here? Why? Ah, God. Who is moving these paintings? I wish I could punch that painting. Jesus. Got a secret passageway. All right, so now the painting is over there and the doll is mounted on the antlers. So that's good. I don't know if spinning that is doing anything. I'm not seeing anything in here. Oh, it's fucking with my head. Oh, hi. Paint deep lies.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
I'm not that round. Okay. I didn't mean to offend. There's nothing wrong with curves. Alright. Get some hi, little mouse. Wish I had brought that mouse trap. Get a pile of books. Holy shit. Okay. That's nice. This is fine. Totally fine. I like it here with paintings of hanging families and all the shit in the room gathering up in the middle of the nothing flying apart. Okay, don't cry. It'll be all right. It'll be fine. Oh, God. What fresh hell is this? Well, she stopped crying at least. First step is the hardest. Okay. Oh, we're back in the kitchen. Oh, good. Can I take that knife? I'm starting to rethink my previous statement about this is my house, I shouldn't be scared in it, because I'm not scared, for the record. But now we're stuck. Hello? Whoa! Hey, chill the fuck out! Oh man, This is something else.
First, I looked for a canvas.
Ew.
Not just any canvas.
I had to find a knife. Not one of those Brent ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Well, that's just fucking disgusting. Please don't do that. Yeah, please don't. Well, the lights didn't come back on, so... Where'd it go? I thought that this was the pantry. Oh god, now I can't see anything. Oh no. Oh no. Dude, can I turn up my brightness? Let's try that, because I can't see anything. I'm like spinning around. Okay, wait. Okay, wait. That's the kitchen. This is a... There's a door. Okay. So maybe it's just the other door. Oh, that's too much brightness. Okay. I guess I just needed to go to the other door. Okay, that's better. We don't want it to be... not scary because we turned up the brightness. So dust mice again. Shapeless dreams. Flamingos. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of rad, actually. Well, my masterpiece is complete. Guess there's nothing left to do but retire, right? Nope, there's still more house to explore. Close it. There we go. Is it not? Can we not go down? Oh, the door's not closed all the way. There we go. Door wasn't closed all the way. Did I miss a thing? I missed a thing. I can't read the... You're going too fast, elevator. But it looked like spooky shadows hanging out in there. Go. There you go. Okay. Guess we'll just keep trying doors until we find the one that's not locked. Okay, they're all locked. Now what do we do? Oh, that was closed before. Oh, good. More paintings. Guess we'll just go in this room. This is the painting room. Okay. Who the hell designed this house?
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Alright, so that's the sheet music from earlier, right? It's very foreboding. Fire. What the hell was that? Hi baby, oh, you're full of blood. Okay, bye. Have fun in your box that we're never opening ever again. Oh god, this house is not getting better. I guess we'll follow the rats since we're talking all about rats, right? Where the hell'd that rat go? Just went through a brick wall. That's not good. Make up your mind. I would love to make up my mind, but I can't seem to find out anything in this place, because it's just a fun house. It's a fun house. But those shadows, though. What the fuck? Why did the ceiling explode? Oh. Okay. Is there any writing in here? Okay, so that's all blocked off now. What's that? Okay, so I don't have the combination to the safe. Oh. What is that? 3, 7, 9? Is that a 7? No. Not a 7. Oops. 3. I don't know what that means. Okay. Guess we'll come back to you later. Hi. Oh God. Undone. Cannot be undone. It cannot be undone. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Oh God. So. Is there something that I'm supposed to be seeing in the reflection that I'm not seeing in here? Can I do anything with these? No. Can't do anything with that either. Wow, what is that? The fog. Here, boy. Oh, no. Oh, it's a hot dog. Oh. Okay, so the whispering just happens when I'm close to shit that gives me more story? Something? No. There's nothing in there. Oops. Come on. There you go. Good boy. I don't like it. I don't like that you killed your dog. You want this as well? Holes in my wall? No, I don't want holes in my wall. Whoever thinks I want holes in my wall clearly doesn't. Hi. That's a wheelchair. That's an old-timey wheelchair. Okay. Have fun, old-timey wheelchair. See you later. Here, right? Yeah. Why are you fucking like this? Why are your faces like this? God. Why? What the fuck? And now the paintings are all smaller. You're making a big mess in my house. Okay. I didn't need that up there anyway, right? Jesus, could you not? Someone's gonna get hurt. Keep monkeying around, ghost of booze. So I think I'm limping, so I think I'm the one with the limp. But I can't do anything. Okay. Okay. Sound. Yeah, I know, right? Occupado. So did the painting do that? Oh, what the fuck? So the painting tried to get into the room that I was in. I guess. Okay, so this is back in the bedroom. You gotta play your favorite music. Is that not right? Oh yeah. There's a thing there. That's how we like it. Okay. I don't really know how that's supposed to work, because it was just like either chipmunks or prosthesis snatchers. Why the damn leg, insatiable bastards? Can't afford a new one. Do you have rats living in your prosthetic leg? Oh god. That's awful. Okay, so I guess not. That's not. There's a button. Everything's all melty. with a terrible soundtrack.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it till blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. The taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Why? I mean, that seems like the obvious choice. Switch it. Does this then go back to normal? So we fixed it. Now we get to leave, right? Yeah. Oh, good. More painting. Hate, even now lost alone. You deserve it. A grave for you. Finish it. Some liquid courage for your grand art opening. And that's the same thing with the rat. Okay. Well, I liked the flamingos before. What are you gonna do with them now? God, what the fuck is that? Ew. It's not flamingos. I can tell you that. It's gross. Oh, so that's all chained up now. What the shit was that? Okay, you've had your fun, Mr. or Mrs. Ghost. Alright, so there's no way I can go through there. Or is there? I guess there is. Oh, there's a pathway there. About a boy who wakes up in a cave. He finds a mysterious note and a gun. He then journeys through various environments, woods, fields, rivers. Eventually, he winds up at a small cabin. where it turns out this has all been a product of his subconscious, brought upon by a traumatic childhood, or childhood memory. He killed a guy who had murdered his father. In the real world, he's been drooling in a loony bin the whole time. Get it? The twist is sort of gimmicky, but I think it works. Could you storyboard it for me? If you're interested, I'll send you the details right away. Frankly, I think you should take this job. It pays well, and it would take your mind off of, well, you know, everything else. Please let me know as soon as possible. Thomas Caldwell. Sounds great. 10 out of 10 movie of the year. It's dark as fuck in here. Creator's block. Okay. We have fun, don't we? There we go. We have so much fun. I'm having fun. Aren't you having fun? Forget. June 9th, don't forget. It's locked. Holy shit. God. I just wanted to open the door. I didn't want to blasted off its hinges, Jesus. Let's turn a light on. It's not gonna do us any good, but why not? What's this? September 15th, more notes today, even worse than before. The sad part is, I agree with every word. Okay. It's a door. I don't know if this is the right way or not. I don't know if there is a right way. I feel like if there's a right way, it's not locked. And if there's a wrong way, it is locked. So, anything there? No. It's a phone ringing somewhere.